Alright, and welcome to another one of VB Customs' small inbox reviews. Today we have the Air Assault 2 armor pack from Series 4 Halo Reach. This pack is right now being sold in Toys R Us, along with the rest of Series 3. Either way, this armor pack is really nice because it's steel. It comes with the air assault, comes with the ODST armor, comes with the EVA armor and CQC. Now, the EVA it comes with is the standard EVA. It does not have Emil's imprint. It comes with a breacher's chest, I believe it's called. The ODST head's shoulder plates is really, really nice. I like the way they have that. You know, just the Spartan chest with the ODST chest, the knives that they've added to the armor chest plates. You also have what looks to be an MP's helmet as a bonus helmet. The steel color is really, really nice. Of course, articulation is going to be the same and will also at the same time vary from figure to figure. You might have a loose leg, loose arm. The shoulder pads are that of the HAZOP that came out. Series 1 shoulder pads for the EVA, I guess, are EVA shoulder pads, but I'm not 100% sure. They each have their own name. So, but anyways, this is the Air Assault Steel and Halo Reach 4. So, if you're in a hurry to pick these armor plates up, go to Toys R Us. They'll be $29.99. Probably find them for $19.99. In Walmart if they carry them, and definitely Target probably be at 21 or 20 bucks. It won't be a full 30 plus shipping like tax like Toys R Us is. So if you're not in a hurry, definitely wait. If you are in a rush, go out there and pick it up. It's a very nice armor pack. Actually, it's my favorite that they've printed so far, because I really am a fan of the ODST. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't before, and I have a few other Halo Reach Series 4 inbox reviews and customs. If you're interested in Halo customs or other customs, I do customs, and you can check out their videos. So thanks a lot for watching.